Hi, I'm your trainer Nex, and today I'm going to be talking to you about adaptive resistance training and how it works. In adaptive resistance training, variables like your range of motion and your velocity, that is how fast you're moving through your rep, will affect how much force you're working against. Both the V-form trainer and the Vitruvian trainer plus operate by smart algorithms that constantly respond to the way you move, your range of motion, and the speed that you're performing an exercise. The weight rapidly adjusts up to 50 times a second to both challenge and support you to maximize each rep. Increasing the speed of a rep in the concentric phase, so the upwards motion, will increase the weight loading up to the max force that you've set. If you're struggling to reach your full range of motion, then the weight will back off to help you get there. The aim isn't always to move quickly though. Depending on your goals, in some training modes, you can slow things down in the eccentric or the lowering of the weight. Why would you want to do this? For one, the awesome thing your machine can do is create eccentric overload, which is another term for maximizing time under tension. Knowing when to pause and hold is another physical cue that you can give the machine. It'll take a little bit of getting used to at first, but rather than feeling like you're playing catch up between reps, pause at the top to feel the weight loading, control the movement down, and feel the increased resistance. In some modes, you'll pause at the bottom and sense that weight unloading. Before we jump into understanding the different modes that you'll use in the Vitruvian app, one more important thing about adaptive resistance to learn and remember. By using digital weight, you're eliminating inertia, which means you lose that little bit of momentum commonly used with traditional static weights to accelerate you through the more challenging parts of a rep. As a result, the same amount of force that you're used to, you're most likely going to think it feels heavier. And it kind of is. Vitruvian keeps it real. No cheating a rep. The constant dynamic tension is going to work you through every rep for a more efficient and effective training session.